It was June. I was 10. I still think of that day now. And a crowd.